High school student who accused a teacher of sexually assaulting her actually made up that claim. The Hamilton County Sheriff investigated after the 13-year-old girl said 2 weeks ago that a teacher grabbed her breast in his classroom between classes. The district booked the 20-year teaching veteran on paid administrative leave, but the sheriff now says there's no truth to the girl's report. No word just yet if she could be charged in all of this.